Hello boys and girls, Thomas here, and today I'm back with another video, and today I'm doing a video with James.
Hello.
And basically, the idea of this video is I found something that came from a recommended 2000s to 2010s British nostalgia TV. And me and James, obviously, we weren't born in 2000, but we were born in 2007, so we should know most of these. So I reckon we do this as a little competition. So the first person to like say the show gets it. Obviously, if we both know it, then it doesn't matter. But should we just say the person that knows the most shows out of this wins?
If you're doing the recording and stuff, I might just get like a little notepad thing up.
Fair enough, yeah.
Scores.
Mm-hmm. So if we both know it, no one gets a point. But if the other person doesn't know it, then that's a point. The person that does.
I'd say that I know all of them. Like, yeah, I knew that one didn't say it.
You need to say the title of it.
Okay, yeah.
Go. Now, we've both watched the first clip, so we know what it is, but this is
Pat got point.
This is Balamori, and we both know it, so no one gets a point. I'm just going to make us sit through this, because this is incredible.
What's the story about Balamori? Wouldn't you like to know? What's the story about Balamori? Our school bus, it's like, it looks like an ambulance that's been like modified.
Yeah, it looks like a deformed ambulance. And if you can see me just skipping through it, this kind of goes on and on and on.
What about Balamori? Is this just an entire episode?
It's the intro.
I used to love Balamori, it's so good. Yes, I'm all Scottish.
Do you know this one, James? It's I know this one. I'll not sound. Okay, I know this one. I'm just gonna say it. I'm pausing it. What's your guess?
Tell me.
I'm not gonna tell you.
No. Can I watch a bit more?
No, because it tells you the name of it in the.
No, I used to watch this. No, I've got no clue. So I was.
Okay.
No, that's annoying. I used to watch it.
Quiz.
Oh, why? I knew that one. But I didn't. It's such a good show there.
Oh, it was. That's what I mean, it tells you. It's a really pathetic one.
It wasn't as good as the, I should put your score on. It wasn't as good as a Horrible Histories game show.
Oh my god.
They slid through the tunnel.
Yeah, okay. What's the next one?
That was amazing.
Because this. Yeah, so it should go after this. Because this is where the guy comes out the floor, but I doubt it'll show it.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we both know this one. It's Top Gear.
Top Gear. I've been watching this recently. It's good.
Yeah. It's definitely changed a bit since then. Oh, no, James. Do you know this one? Okay. I'm going to pause it instantly, because if you know it, you'll recognise it, because it says the name of it in the song. Do you know that?
Well, not just from that, but...
Oh, no. I can't put it on anymore. Wait, no, actually, I can just mute it.
Mute it. Oh, God, yeah.
Go on.
It looks like the thing from Catchphrase, all the people.
Yeah, I have the DVDs of this. It's so creepy. But, okay, what do you think it is? I just have the DVDs. Big Cook, Little Cook. I used to make the stuff from this.
I vaguely remember that. Andygun.com.
Go on. Go on.
I remember her name was like Nina the Science Woman or something.
You can get a half a point for saying Nina. If you don't
Nina
remember it.
The science something.
Nina and the neurons. Yeah, it doesn't make sense until you see it shortly.
Mm.
Wait for it.
I got Nina and the.
Yeah. There they are.
Oh, I remember that.
Eyes, ears, nose. It was such a weird. It was such like a weird concept.
Yeah. Just zooms in on her forehead.
It's so weird. Okay, I've seen the next one. We both know this one. Rasp that mouse. I didn't used to watch it much because I found it annoying, but we used to sing the songs in school, didn't we?
Oh god.
The sunny day one.
Why do you have to remind me of that?
It's so weird. Oh, in the night garden. I know it already. In the night garden. Yeah. Just from the music. God.
I used to watch this every night.
Who didn't? This was like...
Alright, if he tips over that, he's dead.
He's dead! Oh.
Oh god, the movie with this is amazing.
Wait, no, it's Timmy, isn't it? Yeah.
The movie with this is amazing,
yeah,
though.
It's called Timmy in this. The line with a what to learn. Timmy, it's Timmy. He's a handful of trouble at every turn. Stable than buildings. Timmy time.
Yeah.
Hey, Tig. Oh no! No! No. No. Do you know this one, James? Oh no! Is it Woolly or Woody? Oh no! It's about this girl who basically has a pet spider that comes to life. As a pet. Okay. It's like I love Woolly and Woolly loves me. We live together. It's so weird, but Woolly, Woody, I think it's Woolly.
Yeah, let's play it.
Yes, it is Woolly. It's such a weird program, but...
I'll give you half a point for that.
Thank you. What's it called? I just want to see the end.
Woolly. Why was this kid taking photos of a random... like, floppy toy.
Woolly and Tig, that's what it was called. Okay. What's this one then?
What kind of, like, evil person names their kid Tig?
Yeah, let's play Tig. Tig! Okay, what's the next one?
Oh, Friday Night Dinner.
Oh, I don't watch this.
It's so good.
You get that, I wouldn't have known that if you hadn't said.
Paul Ritter.
I feel like I watch all the stuff on like CBBC and CBeebies, yeah. And you just watched all the stuff on Channel 4.
Channel 4 is the best.
God, yeah, I would have had no idea. Here we go. What is this? Oh yeah, Number Jacks. I would have known it from the numbers. It's just.
Yeah. Oh, that's such a good show.
Oh, it was so good.
Number Jacks are on that way.
Yeah. Oh, go on. Do you know this one? Yeah.
I literally only watched like, the first second.
I can't play it anymore because it tells you the name of it. But
what's the thing in the bottom left?
Thing is though, James, yeah. Is that if you don't know it from this, you won't know it.
Mm. Yeah, I probably won't.
Okay. Giggle Biz.
Oh, God. No, I wouldn't have got actual. That, but it was so good.
It was basically just Mr. Tumble being everything different. Ask James, don't ask.
Why did they actually watch the chart?
Oh, no! No! I know it! I used to watch this when I was 3!
I'm scared.
You what? Should be! Oh, it was such a good show, though! Oh, what was it? I have no chance. No chance. But I used to watch it. Hey, Miss Wiglet. I love to draw. She used to draw stuff. And it used to come to life, yeah. I don't know what it's called, but I used to watch this.
Idea for sure. So grab your squiggle
pads and squiggle sticks. Squiggle sticks?
Yeah, a pencil.
That's why. I watch it. I never watched it, but it's
Captain.
You, I, Captain.
I, Captain.
Pineapple
under the sea. SpongeBob Square.
I never watched it.
SpongeBob Square Pants. Eating.
Oh, okay. No. You won't know this one, will you? You won't know this one. Basically,
well, did you play it?
No, it's on. It was on Nickelodeon.
I never watched Nickelodeon.
That's what I mean. No, it might have been on Disney, actually. It was
I never watched Disney.
Jake, pirate thing.
Jake,
rip off Peter Pan. Jake was a pirate. He had, like, a little kid, the parrot, and there was a girl as well. The little kid was a bit thick. Jake something. Just off the shores of Neverland, a
hideaway at sea. Jake and the Neverland Pirates.
Yeah.
I watched this.
Yeah.
I'll give you half a point for that.
Jake and something. I told you. Look, it's rip off Peter Pan.
It is. Yeah. How does that was full work?
I don't know. Like, one sec.
Oh,
wait, back.
It's
ridiculous, God. Yeah, James, notice how they can never shoot cannonballs and kill anyone because it's a kids' TV show and they can only shoot water and knock the basketball out of his hands. Fifi etis flormuth. Okay, I'm gonna pause it instantly to make sure there's not a log. Oh, I know it. Is that weird? You'll know it, James. You'll know it. You know it when it comes
weird
on.
Weird that you know it.
But I know it from that. Okay, there we go. And he gets it now.
Teletubbies.
I knew it. I knew it from that.
I didn't. Doesn't that baby has kids of her own now?
Does she?
I know.
God. Oh my God. Wait, so James, look at this cutting.
Oh, that mad green screen.
Oh, I've just noticed that. The tree as well, God.
It's just cut out.
La la,
eyes are really
and
weird.
Po. Okay. You don't know this one, do you? No.
Well, no.
Yeah, I know.
The
I know. I know, but I think it says the title on the screen.
Okay.
And... Yeah, it's Sophia the First.
I know, good, yeah.
Is it weird I know this off by heart? Okay. Is it weird?
Yeah. Very.
I was a girl in the village doing alright, and it's such a weird thing. Come on and see, up in the castle with my new family. And it's all that's just royalty. A whole enchanted world that's waiting for me. I'm so excited to be. I'm finding out what being royal's all about. So feel the making my way, it's an adventure every day. Sophia is gonna be my time. Sophia to show them all that I'm Sophia the First. What do you think to that, James?
What is this abomination?
Oh yeah, scores. Why did I forget about scores? Okay, scores. Okay, go ahead.
What do you think you got?
I know I won.
Yeah, you won.
Because you got in between us and Friday night dinner. I reckon I got 5.
9. Yeah, I might have counted it. Like I might have counted a few that we both got.
Fair
I might have done that. Because I got 5. So.
Oh yeah. Take 3 off both then.
Yeah. So 2 and 6.
God, okay.
We're not very good at this, are we?
I don't know, I did alright. I knew most of them, apart from 2. It's just you watched way too much Channel 4.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, if you want to see that again, because there's part 5, I bet there's part 4 as well, we'll definitely do that. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. James, do you want your channel plugging in the description, or do you not upload anymore?
Sure, yeah, I can upload.
Okay.
I stream every now and then.
Streams every now and again.
No schedule or anything. I'm basically Chris MD.
Yeah. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you in the next one. Bye.